Hi, Mitch Bailey here for Air Heroes and Bailey's Heating and Air. This and the upcoming videos are part of a series we are doing for customers that are replacing their system. These videos are intended to educate you on our process and something we all take for granted, air conditioning and heating. There could be several reasons why you're asking for an estimate. This could be an emergency and the system is not working, so you need it replaced as soon as possible. Or it could be acting up and you want to take care of it before it becomes a problem. On the other hand, this could also be a response to another company telling you that you should replace your system because it is old, inefficient, and could go at any minute, and you would like another price or an opinion. Additionally, it could be that you have extremely high electric or gas bills and would like to see what you can do, if anything, about it. We have to start somewhere, so let's start with financing. Face it, many of us do not have several thousand dollars just lying around, thus making financing a necessity. In addition, financing makes great sense because it gives you the options and ability to afford better equipment along with higher efficiencies. Besides, knowing what your payment will be helps you budget and frees up your hard-earned cash for other things. First, I need to warn you about what I consider deceitful practices that other companies will do that lock you into using only them. What is it? Pre-qualification. Other companies will offer to get you pre-qualified, which sounds great because it will let you know what you can borrow. However, when you get pre-qualified by a company, it tells other lenders that you have committed to borrowing money and intend to use that company that pre-qualified you. In other words, other lenders cannot qualify you because you are already committed, even if you find a better contractor for a better price. Another type of lending that we here at Bailey's use only as a last resort is PACE programs, otherwise known as Property Assessed Clean Energy. In my opinion, PACE has also been subject to contractor abuse. The program, although well-intentioned, has been twisted by unscrupulous salesmen, making many customers to spend way over budget and pay way too much for products that they'll never pay for themselves. In addition, PACE has high rates and fees. Worst of all, a PACE program places a tax lien on your property, and if for some reason you cannot make the payments, your home can be foreclosed upon. In other words, you risk losing your home. When PACE was first introduced, the PACE lender would tell us, the contractor, how much the customer could borrow based upon the equity and assessed value of the home. In many cases, this would be over $30,000. Guess what? The dishonest contractor's jobs would suddenly go way up on price, or they would try to sell additional items that you, the customer, did not need or want. In addition, PACE loans can make it harder to sell your home. A link to a paper with some of the problems with PACE by the National Consumer Law Center is in the comments section below. Nevertheless, knowing what you can spend arms you with many choices and gives you more options. Of course, you're just saying to yourself, he just told me not to get pre-qualified, so what now? However, we do have a few alternate solutions to look at. First, there's Go Green financing. Go Green is a residential energy efficiency loan, also known as REAL program. Go Green is supported by the utilities and administered by the state. The largest utilities in California partnered up with local credit unions in different counties by buying down the rates and the credit scores. This program has four benefits. First, you yourself, no middleman or contractor, need be involved. You apply for it online yourself. Second, there are dozens of contractors in your area that are part of the program. Third, the payments can be stretched over 5, 10, or 15 years, keeping your payments low and affordable. And finally, the best part, it's consumer credit. There's no tax lien or fees. The only drawback is that you have to have PG&E gas and or electric or both. A link to the REAL program will be included in the comment section below. The second option is to go directly to your bank, credit union, or savings and loan to apply for a line of credit. Usually they can offer even better rates than Go Green, but they will place a lien on your property. One other drawback is that they usually take longer to process. The other option is to use financing that the contractor is offering. In many instances, the contractor is partnered up with a manufacturer in order to offer longer terms and or lower rates. But for God's sake, don't get pre-qualified till you have decided who to use. You should always also be wary of long terms without interest or fees. And I might get in trouble for saying this, but nothing is free. That 60-month 0% financing with equal payment sounds really attractive. What you do not see is that the company, sometimes along with the manufacturer, has bought down the rate The problem with buying down the rate is that the cost of buying it down has to be passed along to you, the consumer, with a higher priced product, usually at least 17% or higher premium on the product. This would explain why some companies' prices are so high, especially if they are offering that low or 0% financing. In other words, you're paying for it in the end with a higher priced product. The last option, if your finances allow, is to pay cash. At our company, we give a discount when your customer pays cash. If you use GoGreen, we give the same discount because it is just like going cash to us. To sum up, get your bids first, then make your decision on who you want to do the work, and do not get pre-qualified until you have decided who you want to use. Weigh all your options with financing, and if you're having a problem getting qualified, go ahead and explore the PACE program. Just be aware that it will place a tax lien and payments may be higher than other types of financing. If you have any questions, feel free to ask our technician, our comfort advisor, or the office. So in the videos that follow, we will explore the importance of ductwork, equipment brands, making your home itself more efficient, and other aspects that make your home more comfortable while saving you money and energy. Thanks for watching.